Object detection is a technique to identify something, for example, a person or a car. Pedro F. Felzenszwalb, Brown University, has been instrumental in the development of new techniques to detect various objects in pictures and video. His methods are playing a key role in many current applications that involve object recognition. While at MIT, he developed efficient algorithms for matching deformable part-based shape models. Recently, Felzenszwalb and his collaborators have devised a method that uses a sliding window to scan an image. It compares the local image pattern to a set of standard patterns to determine if the image is a positive match. This technique, the summary of much of his earlier research, won the International Pascal Visual Object Classes Challenge in 2008 and 2009. Today, his algorithms and theoretical results continue to make a significant contribution to widely used open source software applications for computer vision.